गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट ऑफ क्लास 3, हाउ आर यू? आई होप यू ऑल आर फिट एंड हेल्दी। वेलकम बैक टू योर ईवीएस क्लास स्टूडेंट। टुडे डेट इज 27 नवंबर 2020 एंड आई एम टीचिंग यू चैप्टर नंबर 18 एंड नेम ऑफ द चैप्टर इज आवर फेस्टिवल। सो स्टूडेंट लेट डू लिटिल रिकैप्चुलेशन व्हाट वी हैव डन इन आवर previous video. So student, in the previous video we completed book exercises of the chapter, that is question number A, MCQ question. For the one answer, three options are given and we have to choose the right option. After that, question number B, write the correct date of the following festival. Question number B, we have completed this question in our book, and then match the following. Question number C. So student, we will complete the book exercises in the book only and in the classwork copy. We will write question answer of the chapter. So give short answers. Question number D. Give short answers. Give short answers. So student, question number 1 we have already completed. We have already written this question answer in our copy. What is Mahavir Jayanti? So this is the birthday of Lord Mahavir, and he is the फाउंडर ऑफ जैनिज्म। जो जैन धर्म है उनके जो फाउंडर थे, दैट इज लॉर्ड महावीर। आफ्टर दैट, व्हाई डू वी सेलिब्रेट रिपब्लिक डे? सो दिस आंसर आल्सो वी हैव रिटन इन आवर क्लासवर्क कॉपी। नाउ लेट स्टार्ट विद द थर्ड क्वेश्चन। What is Navroz?
What is Navroz?
What is Navroz? When is it celebrated?
When it is celebrated?
So student, at the time when I am explaining you about the religious festival, at that time I have discussed with you Navroz, or the Parsi New Year is celebrated on 21st March every year. So student, you can say this is every year on 21st March the people belonging to this religion, they celebrate this festival on 21st March. So at this time they wear new clothes, lot of eating things are made on that day, people meet their friends and relatives and wish them. So in this manner they celebrate the festival. And another important thing is that this day, that is the 21st March, this day they mark as the end of the winter season and the beginning of the spring. Kyunki beta winter se pehle kya aata, autumn aata hai. The season which comes before winter, that is the autumn season, and the season which comes after, just after the winter, that is known as spring season. So Navroz or Parsi New Year is celebrated on 21st March. So these people, they also that 21st March is marked the end of which season? Winter season. And the beginning of the which season? That is spring season. So note down the answer.
Navroz Navroz or the Parsi Navroz or the Parsi New Year is celebrated on 21st March.
So note down the answer from the board, or you can also take a screenshot also. Now after this, student, question number D is completed. Now let's start with question number E. Answer the following question. Why? Question is,
क्वेश्चन नंबर ई,
क्वेश्चन नंबर ई,
आंसर द फॉलोइंग क्वेश्चन। आंसर द फॉलोइंग, आंसर द फॉलोइंग क्वेश्चन। Now, first question number one.
Note down the question number one.
Why is Holi Why is Holi called it the festival why is Holi called it the festival of color?
So student, first of all let discuss the answer, then we note down the answer in our class work copy. See student, Holi is the festival which is also known as the festival of colors. So what type of festival is Holi? Student, Holi is a religious festival. होली कैसा फेस्टिवल है बेटा? होली इज ए रिलीजियस फेस्टिवल. सो इट इज सेलिब्रेटेड इन ऑल पार्ट्स ऑफ द कंट्री एंड देयर इज आल्सो ए स्मॉल स्टोरी अबाउट दिस फेस्टिवल. सो देयर इज अ किंग, एक राजा थे, राक्षसों के राजा थे, उन्होंने भगवान की बहुत वर्शिप किया भगवान को और भगवान से वरदान मांग लिया, ठीक है. और आफ्टर डैट उन वो जो किंग थे, जो राक्षसों के राजा थे, उन्होंने क्या किया, सारे पब्लिक को बोलने लगे कि सब उनकी पूजा करेंगे. नो वन विल वर्शिप द गॉड, कोई भी गॉड को वर्शिप नहीं करेगा, सारे उनकी पूजा करेंगे, ठीक है. सो आई थिंक कि जब होली फेस्टिवल बताया होगा तो भी मैंने आपको ये स्टोरी बताई होगी. चलो अब जब डिस्कस कर लिया है तो जल्दी से एक छोटे से रिकैप्चुलेशन में बता देते हैं आपको, ठीक है. सो उनके घर बेटा होता है उनके यहाँ. सो जो उनका सन था, ही वर्शिप द गॉड विष्णु, प्रहलाद उनके सन का नाम था, और वो भगवान विष्णु की को वर्शिप करता था. व्हेन ही कम टू नो अबाउट दिस, सो उन्होंने बहुत से अटेम्प्ट किए उस बच्चे को, अपने ही बच्चे को किल करने के लिए. इज इट क्लियर? सो तो उनकी एक बहन थी होलिका, जिसको वरदान मिला था कि वो कभी भी आग में जल नहीं सकती है. तो उस किंग ने, राक्षसों के जो राजा थे, उन्होंने बहुत से अटेम्प्ट किए अपने ही बेटे को किल करने के लिए. बिकॉज व्हेन ही कम टू नो दैट ही वर्शिप लॉर्ड विष्णु, क्योंकि वो क्या चाहते थे कि सारे लोग उनकी पूजा करें. सो व्हाट हैपेंस इन द लास्ट, ही डिसाइडेड दैट, उन्होंने अपने बेटे को अपनी बहन होलिका के पास दे दिया क्योंकि होलिका को वरदान था कि वो जल नहीं सकती आग में, तो वो उसे आग में लेके बैठ जाती है। बट इन द लास्ट इट वॉज सरप्राइज टू सी दैट होलिका जो थी वो बर्न हो जाती है, और जो प्रहलाद थे वो वर्शिप गॉड, उनका कुछ नहीं होता, वो बिल्कुल ठीक रहते हैं क्योंकि वो भगवान की पूजा करते थे बेटा, भगवान ने उन्हें बचाया। ठीक है, सो एवरी ईयर होली के फेस्टिवल से पहले हम लोग रात को बॉन फायर करते हैं, जिसे हम लोग होलिका बोलते हैं। ठीक है, बहुत सी लकड़ियां इकट्ठी लगाई जाती हैं और उसे बर्न करते हैं। एंड इन द मॉर्निंग वी सेलिब्रेट द फेस्टिवल ऑफ होली। सो इन दिस फेस्टिवल पीपल प्ले विद गुलाल, ए स्पेशल कलर दैट इज नोन एज गुलाल, एंड विद वॉटर ऑल्सो। सो इन द मॉर्निंग टाइम दे प्ले विद गुलाल एंड वॉटर, एंड एट द इवनिंग टाइम पीपल वेयर न्यू क्लोथ, एंड इन द इवनिंग टाइम पीपल वेयर न्यू क्लोथ, दे गो टू देयर रिलेटिव हाउसेस और दे मीट देयर फ्रेंड्स, और इवन सब एक दूसरे के हेड पे तिलक भी लगाते हैं गुलाल से। इज इट क्लियर? क्योंकि होली में गुलाल से तिलक भी लगाया जाता है। सो दैट इज द रीजन एवरी ईयर वी सेलिब्रेट दिस फेस्टिवल, एंड द स्पेशल डिश विच इज मेड एट द टाइम ऑफ दिस फेस्टिवल is known as gujia. This is the special dish, a sweet you can say, made at the time of holi festival, that is gujia. Okay, now note down the answer, student.
Holi is called it, holi is called it the festival, festival of colors, because it is celebrated, in the spring season. Okay, Hindus, and this is the festival of Hindus believe Hindu believe that spring is full of colors. Full of colors. So Hindus believe that is full of colors. so they play with so they play with the color color order so they play with colored order called it gulal and water
so this is a complete answer student you can note down see Holi is called it the festival of colors. What is the reason? Because Holi is called it the festival of colors because it is celebrated in the spring season. Hindus believe that spring is full of color. क्योंकि बेटा स्प्रिंग को फुल ऑफ कलर इसलिए बोला गया कि स्प्रिंग सीजन में बहुत ज्यादा फ्लावर्स होते हैं पेड़ों में. That is the reason spring को बोला गया कि is full of colors. ठीक है? So because at the time of a spring season you will see lot of flowers in the garden. So they play with colored powder called it gulal and with water also. Is it clear?
So note down.
Now note down the next question. Next question is why India called it a land of festival? Give example.
Question number 2. Why India? Why India called it? Why India called it a land of festival. Land of festivals. Give examples.
So student we know that in the beginning of the chapter also I explained you that our country is known as land of festival. Not a single month goes without a festivals and mostly these festivals which we are celebrating these festivals are connected to the birth of the Lord. Mostly festivals are connected to the birth of the Lord. So when we are talking about the different types of festivals in our country, then these festivals are divided into three categories. वन इज द नेशनल फेस्टिवल ऑफ आवर कंट्री एंड नेशनल फेस्टिवल ऑफ आवर कंट्री आर इंडिपेंडेंस डे. दिस डे वी गॉट द फ्रीडम फ्रॉम द ब्रिटिश रूल. सेकेंड नेशनल फेस्टिवल इज रिपब्लिक डे. ऑन दिस डे वी अडॉप्टेड आवर कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन एंड गांधी जयंती विच इज सेलिब्रेटेड एवरी ईयर ऑन 2nd October विच इज सेलिब्रेटेड एवरी ईयर ऑन 2nd October. After that, in different states of our country, the people celebrate harvest festival also, because India is known as agriculture country. The main occupation of the people is farming. So in different states, harvest festivals are celebrated. For example, Vaisakhi is the harvest festival of Punjab. Bihu is the harvest festival of Assam. Pongal is the harvest festival of Tamil Nadu. And Onam is the harvest festival of Kerala. So, these are the festivals which the people celebrate when the crops are ready in the field to cut. So at that time we celebrate these types of a festival. After that, student, religious festivals. Religious festivals which we celebrate because people belonging to different religions are living in our country. So, in different part of the country, people celebrate different religious festival also. Some of the religious festival of Hindus, which I have already explained you in the chapter, like the festival of a Holi, the victory of a good over evil, achhai ki burai pe jeet, the festival of Diwali, the festival of Dishera and Durga Puja. So these are the some of the religious festival related to Hindus that I explain in the chapter. Then Eid ul Fitr, this is the festival celebrated by the Muslims. This is the festival which is celebrated by the Muslims. So, and the birthday of the 10 gurus of the Sikh, this festival is celebrated as a Guru Parv. This festival is celebrated as a Guru Parv. Another festival which is celebrated by the people belonging to Christian religion, they also celebrate, and their name of their religious festival is Christmas. Name of their religious festival is Christmas. Every year, student, every year on 25th December, Christians celebrate the festival of Christmas, because this date is the birthday of Jesus Christ. So, student, lot of festivals are surrounding a lot of festivals are celebrated in our country throughout the year. So student, thank you. The next day we will write this answer in the next video. In this video I have given you the explanation, and in the next video I will write the answer.